What time's that Vaseline gonna dry out, sir? Yeah. You keep it that wet, gets any longer, you'll be the lead singer in Rascal Flatts. Damn. I always love coming here during election time. John Yarmuth is a sorry motherfucker, paid for by the committee to elect Ann Northup.
This message was approved by me.
That's about as funny as I got, sir.
You're getting better.
Well, thanks a lot, sir. I've only been doing this shit 25 years. I don't know how I made it without you. You know what I mean? Ma'am, this ain't some sort of hostage situation or anything, is it? You're here on your own free will right now, aren't you, ma'am? You weren't trying to get into a Best Buy and a dark van pulled up. Ma'am, is this the only asshole called you tonight? We have got to get you a caller ID box, ma'am. Looking at him, I feel like I'm on the Ralph Emery show again. It amazes me what women will go out with in Kentucky. See? I guess Saturday's charity date night or something. I don't know. What do you do, sir?
Very little.
Very little? So you're a drug dealer, is what you're saying. Or, well, hell, his age, a bootlegger. Ma'am, is this your daddy or a business trip? What's the deal? Just play it with you, sir. Don't snap. I'm about to damn snap. Gets any hotter, I'm gonna have this baby right here. My water's gonna break and these girls gonna win a wet t-shirt contest, right? Getting a handle on the crowd. Like this shirt, sir. Saw Cat in the Hat recently, I see. Like that. My son's gonna dress like that for Halloween, sir.